Simon, your bars were weak as shit. Let me show you how it's done. Listen here now. I'm tired of the shit. You fabricate lies and seem sick, but you're just a little prick. Your mother should have swallowed you. You look like a bitch made version of Gru.
Despicable me?
Nah.
Despicable you.
Racking up lines with Roger Shaw too. That charity match was just a gimmick.
How the fuck if you not ended up in a clinic?
Using that YouTube money for drugs?
How the fuck do you keep all your subs?
Using that YouTube money for fame?
How the fuck do you stay so lame?
I looked online for you. Turns out
you're the blandest motherfucker too.
No one records the shit that you do.
Watching your business like deja vu.
You're a snake. You're trying to call me out on view.
But I see right through.
You're irrelevant when it's just you.
Didn't think you'd get a lyricist.
Yeah,
I know you got a ghostwriter, bitch.
Yeah,
snakes on the plane, snakes on the roof, snakes and shit in the Sidemen booth.
None of these bitches are talking the truth.
Yeah, my brother gave me the boost.
But he gave everything to you.
Brand, clothing, house too.
And did this the other Twinsy crew?
We bred and fed you.
Well, I know something about you. You went to Berkhamsted. It's a private school.
Couldn't follow up on that uni degree.
Had to beg JJ for help, didn't he?
You're JJ's bitch.
Anyway, I'm done. This weren't for fun.
You know that girl Stella? I went interstellar.
I don't give a fuck, man. I shit in the urinal.
I don't give a shit, man. I fuck in the cubicle.
In other words, I'm saying I don't care. And Harry, you're next.
Next time, don't try getting drugs at a charity match. You fucking pleb. I'm out this piece.